Okay, so I'm gonna do a continuation of just experimenting with custom colors, and I thought it'd be pretty fun to do Asgore with a color theme. So let's see how it goes. This update, and I hope you guys enjoyed it too. I might do more of these if it turns out pretty cool. See you later.